And some breaking news now. The former Soviet president who helped end the Cold War has died. Russian media reports Mikhail Gorbachev died in the hospital. He won a Nobel Peace Prize in 1990 for his efforts to improve relations with the West. A year later, he lost power as the Soviet Union imploded. He was 91 years old and had been undergoing an undisclosed treatment.